Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to preview new Elephone LA Explorer S action camera. First of all, it should be noted that camera has undergone some serious improvement compared to the original LA Explorer. Developers have replaced old OV4689 camera sensor with 8-megapixel Sony 179, which combined with an upgraded version of all-winner V3 CPU, allowing to record 4K videos at 30fps rate. SD slot has also been improved and now can work with memory cards up to 128GB. Elephone LA Explorer S equipped with 170-degree lenses, able to do multiple shots and make 16-megapixel photos. As I mentioned earlier, it supports a 4K and 2.7K resolution that recording at 30 frames per second. It can also record 1080p videos at 60 frames per second or 720p at 90 frames per second. On the backside located 2-inch display. On the left we see micro USB and mini HDMI port as well as a slot for SD card. On the right side next to the speaker there are two control buttons, functions of which varies depend on the mode you use at the moment. On the top there are shutter key and LED flashlight. And on the bottom we can find battery slot with lithium-ion 900mAh battery inside. That will hold the charge for 1.5 hours of 1080p video recording. The camera comes with the waterproof and shock-resistant case that able to withstand immersion up to 30 meters. Besides that, Explorer S bundled with a good set of useful accessories such as extensions, handles, clips and cases, which will help you to attach the camera wherever you desire. You can find the full list of the accessories on the website, just follow the link in the description. Connect Explorer S to your PC or laptop and use it as a webcam. Download the application from Play Market, connect the camera to your phone via Wi-Fi and control it with your smartphone remotely. Click this icon or follow the link in the description if you want to purchase this camera in gig buying. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, thank you for watching, and farewell!